Welcome everyone to this week's episode of Ringside Insanity here on the Costantine Studios YouTube channel. Thank you all for watching this week, even though you all seem to hate the show, but you still watch. So, I mean, it's money in my pocket at the end of the day, so I really don't care. But I didn't ramble, did I?
You sound like a douchey instead.
I don't give a shit. It's true.
You either ramble or you sound douchey.
We hate this show. Take it off the channel. I'm unsubscribing. Nobody's forcing them to click that button every day. It's just not happening. There's no gun to the head like I did in the old channel. It's a true story.
What?
You didn't know that?
What?
Yeah, I used to go out every week to 20,000 people. Okay, you watch the show. You watch the show. You like it. To 20,000 people.
That's really crazy.
Ever. It took forever to do all that stuff. My God. Anyway. We have another classic Oscar-worthy
show. Yeah.
Classic Oscar-worthy movie on the show this week to review, and stars
Oscar-worthy,
Jade's
really?
Oscar-worthy.
I don't think so, Tim.
Hey, they gave out Oscars for craptasticness. I saw it.
Yeah, it's called a freaking what's it called? Slammy.
Slammy. There you go. Well, this is Slammy-worthy because he was still the WWF when this came out, so. 1993's, I believe. We'll go with that. Mr. Nanny, starring Jade's favorite person, Hulk Hogan.
Yeah.
And featuring multiple wrestling talents. If I can... Yes. I guess I can hold on for me. Thank you.
Bye.
Brutus Beefcake, Kamala, George Animal Steel, Afa, Jim Neidhart, who, of course, is Natalia's father. Those of you that don't know the past.
Sorry, that was
yes.
My notes.
And co-starring one of the all-time television greats, Sherman Hemsley. Of the Jeffersons, who played, of course, George Jefferson.
He's awesome.
Sherman Hemsley is
one
of the greatest.
But he always plays a jerk. I don't know why.
Bert wasn't a jerk. He was just a sarcastic punk.
Yeah. Could be construed.
George Jefferson was a jerk. He was a racist
and
jerk.
And the guy on Fresh Prince that he played.
Oh,
the
judge
he played.
Yeah, Jeff Carl Robertson. Yeah, he was a real D-A-C-K in that one. Anyway, on to Mr. Nanny. Jade apparently loved the cook in this movie. I forget who plays the cook.
I don't remember her name, but I know.
Mother
I
Love.
Know I've seen her.
Mother Love.
Oh, okay.
Who could be related to Brother Love, except, you know, Mother Love is black
she's
and
freaking hilarious.
And Brother Love's pink.
I've
so,
seen her other stuff, but I don't remember where.
She was on a talk show at one point.
Was she?
Yeah. Of course, Madeline Zima from The Nanny is in it as the daughter. The little boy from Forever Young is in it as the son.
I can't think of their names. I'm sorry.
Yeah, I'm Madeline Zima and Robert Gorman are the kids. Austin Pendleton plays the father. I've seen him in other stuff. Can't remember off the top of my head what, but and you didn't either. So now in Jade's opinion, I'm gonna feed her this line that she wrote down. And I'm gonna let her run with it.
What?
Mr. Nanny was better than Suburban Commando and Rocky III.
Yes. It actually made me laugh.
Rocky III.
Rocky III sucked.
Rocky. I quit.
Rocky III sucked.
The Rocky saga is awesome!
If you like boxing. I can't even remember the sport.
It's not just about boxing. Anyway. Oh my goodness. The dad was in the Muppet movie, JJ said. That's right. I was in the Muppet movie. I forgot about that.
I put it in my notes.
That's right.
Aren't you proud of me?
I didn't even see that. My bad. Good job. And even though we've been scoring movies out of 5, she gave a score out of 10.
I always give 10. I don't like 5.
Okay, so what's your score out of 10?
6.
So 3 out of 5. Very good. Okay. Now me.
I'm stupid.
Out of the Hulk Hogan movies that I've seen, and I have not seen No Holds Barred yet the whole way through, believe it or not. DVD soon. This is probably my favorite of the ones I've seen, because I like Suburban Commando, but I do like this one better. Rocky III is a Hulk Hogan movie at the end of the day. It's a Sly Stallone movie that features Hulk Hogan. You know, haven't seen Three Ninjas yet the whole way through. Mm-hmm. Haven't seen Sam and Muscles ever. Don't intend to, except now we have to, because it's on the list of stuff we're going to get on Amazon.com.
Don't have to do it.
Yes,
we do it out of the goodness of our own hearts.
Yes, because, you know, the masses care whether we review every Hulk Hogan movie ever. They do.
Yeah.
What else is out there? Gremlins 2, not Hulk Hogan movies, but we'll review it because Hogan's in it. But out of the ones that...
Are you serious? Yay, I get to watch some horror movies! Sorry.
But at the end of the day, Hogan starring vehicles, I think, at theatrical release, this is my favorite. The ones that are my real favorite of his movie-wise are the TNT releases. Yeah, he's turning his back on me, whatever. The TNT movies that he did in 97, the Shadow Warriors movies, those were awesome. With Carl Weathers, again from Rocky III, and Shannon Tweed, Mrs. Gene Simmons.
Shannon what?
Shannon Tweed, Mrs. Gene Simmons.
Tweed?
Tweed, that's her name.
Tweed. Sounds like Tweety and Weed put together.
We were gonna have one good show, but then she thought about getting high.
We never have a good
and show. I know why! Anyway, I give it a 3 out of 5 as well, even though it's my favorite, because at the end of the day, it's pretty bad.
My son liked it.
Dylan liked it, yeah.
He was cracking up.
Yeah.
Until, like, the very end, where he got scared, finally.
Dude, Xanatos is a creepy dude with a freaking plate in his head chasing him.
He's not that scary. I'm sorry. Dude. He is goofy.
He's scary, dude. Anyway, that is what we got for you this week. 3 out of 5 each, or 6 out of 10 for her. Same score, if you do your math. Not sure what we're going to do next week. We'll let you know.
Next week?
We'll go to the polls to
find out. And until then... This has been Ringside Insanity. I know I've talked more than she does, but that's just the way this show goes. We'll see you next time.
He likes to talk.
See you next time.